to my family. Grinded out that shit for real, you know what I mean? I wouldn't be standing here today if it wasn't for this man right here. To my family.